When you are working hard to get in shape and lose weight, you want a routine that produces the best results. You don't even need to join a gym. Studies show that short bursts of exercise are more effective for fat loss. What type of exercise, however, burns the most calories? Cardio, of course, will burn calories. According to a 2012 study published in a Journal of Strength and Conditioning Research, running on a treadmill burns 25-39% more calories than doing kettlebell swings at the same level of exertion. However, a routine that combines cardio and strength training is the best bet for weight loss. Here are the top 9 best exercises for weight loss if you want to incorporate interval training into your fitness routine to rev up your metabolism. Number 1. Running. Whether you enjoy it or absolutely hate it, it is one of the best and simplest way to burn calories, and you don't need a treadmill to do this. Simply put on your shoes and hit the road. Interval running, speeding up and slowing down your pace, will help the minutes and miles fly by. Begin with a 5-minute jog, then alternate 10-second sprint intervals with 50-second moderately paced jogs. Use the jog to catch your breath before launching into the next sprint. Intervals should last 15 minutes, followed by a 5-minute jog. When you begin to feel stronger during your runs, try increasing the sprint effort to 20 seconds with 40 seconds of jogging. Number 2. Strength training. Strength training can help you build lean muscle mass while also revving up your metabolism, which begins to slow down in your 30s. Because your metabolism is faster, when you move more muscle, you will have less fat. Pick up a dumbbell and perform 10 squats, 10 dumbbell rows per arm, and 10 push-up variation of your choice. As soon as you finish the reps, move on to the next exercise. Perform 3 rounds. You can rest for 1 to 2 minutes between rounds and increase the weight of the dumbbell and use 2 to make it more difficult. Number 3. Spinning. Spinning is a great low-impact weight loss activity that targets the body's largest and strongest muscles. When you engage your largest muscles, you activate hormones that cause the production of more muscles, similar to strength training, which helps to burn fat throughout your entire body. If you dislike running, spinning is a low-impact exercise that will raise your heart rate. Warm up for 10 minutes on the bike. For 30 seconds, pedal as hard as you can. For 60 seconds, pedal as slowly as you can. Repeat 4 times, except after the 4th work interval, pedal for 4 minutes at a leisurely pace. Number 4. Rowing. Rowing is an excellent weight loss tool because it combines the best of both cardio and strength training, with an emphasis on pulling and opening up the hips and shoulders. You are working your heart and lungs at the same time because so many people work at a desk, our backs tend to be rounded. Rowing assists in correcting this by opening your spines, hips, and shoulders. Try the following 15-minute rowing routine. Begin with a 5-minute warm-up in which you row at a slow, consistent pace. Then, for 5 minutes, increase to a moderate pace. After the workout, take a 5-minute cool-down. Number 5. Elliptical. Riding the elliptical at a slow pace won't do much, but when the lungs start working and the blood starts pumping, magic happens. To lengthen your abs and engage your upper body muscles, stand up straight. Using the handles and swinging your arms will allow you to burn more fat and calories. Number 6. Battle ropes. Battle ropes are great, no-fuss way to get a full-body strength and cardio workout. Battle ropes work at a high intensity and will raise your heart rate in seconds. Begin by making alternating waves with both arms. Try to keep these waves going for the next 5 minutes. Don't be concerned about the speed or intensity. Just try to keep going. Repeat for another 2 rounds. In between rounds, take a 1-minute break. Number 7. Swimming. Swimming is an excellent low-impact workout that combines cardio and strength training. Water adds resistance, requiring you to recruit more muscles in order to move efficiently and use oxygen wisely. Because your body's natural temperature is 98.6 degrees, simply working out in water around 78 degrees helps you burn even more calories than working out on land. It battles to stay warm in water by burning calories and fat. Number 8. Kickboxing. Kickboxing is an excellent way to burn calories, sculpt muscles, and relieve stress. By using your legs to generate power, your arms can throw powerful jabs, crosses, hooks, and uppercuts, making it a full-body workout. It will also put your coordination and endurance to the test. Set up some combos and do 8 reps for each for as long as you can for 30 minutes. Rest whenever you need to. Stay strong by listening to your favorite fight music. Number 9. Stairmaster. Climbing a flight of stairs is difficult no matter how fit you are, because steps are designed to be short. You must engage additional muscles such as your glutes, quads, and calves to raise your entire body. The Stairmaster is an excellent tool for strengthening the glutes, quads, and hamstrings. Working the body's largest and strongest muscles keeps your metabolic rate high and your body strong and toned. With a little creativity, you can put together a fitness routine that includes a wide range of effective cardio exercises to build muscles, burn calories, and feel better. Armed with these exercises, you'll be able to transform dull standing moments at work or in queues into keep fit opportunities.